at 6:30, right, Dad?
Right.
Next week is
the yeah, I know. We were going to lose.
I did too.
Golf cart! Golf cart!
Huskers won, Cowboys won.
How about that, man?
This feels good. Just like working out the house all day. Same view.
Oh, was that fun?
The planes!
Oh my god, my heart.
We picked the white weather for golf,
oh, and then we did.
We got very, very lucky.
For football and Husker too, man, right? That was crazy.
And the October, it gets so cold up here.
Well, sometimes, right, Dolph? Sometimes. Good, man?
Yeah.
Good, man?
Yep.
Good job. I'm gonna go with mom and dad. Just to the hotel?
The hotel's right there. You wanna come with me?
Hotel?
Can you get everything though?
Maybe Grant will help you.
What do you need? Just the cooler?
Cooler?
Bag.
Hats? Do you just wanna go with?
Do you want me to come with you? You want?
No, you guys take him.
I'll take him.
Okay.
You need me? Okay.
No.
Because you gotta walk all the way back over there and then all the way back over there. What a game.
It's 5:44.
It was hard, Dalton.
Yeah.
Tony,
we had two wins this week. Two losses last week, but two wins this week.
Yeah.
There's a bag of food they probably won't give them. Get the... You should call him. Well, there's that sack that had the chips and...
We might eat those stripes.
I know. And... And the lemonade.
Did you bring your small battery?
Textbook.
Yep.
Drop off our stuff?
He didn't say he was going to. I honestly don't think we've ever stayed here for
basketball.
We've stayed here for basketball. We've never stayed at this hotel. We've always been taken off. Back to Sean.
Well,
now we gotta get Utah in. Did they come on at 5?
Yeah. Daddy just saw it on his phone about 5 o'clock.
Yep, 5 o'clock.
Thank you.
tried is tubing. It's closer to the, but you can't get in. It's closer to the elevator. Let's wait and see if she gets in, bud.
Just pull. Nope.
Oh, no. It wasn't on the wall, was it? I didn't see it. Mm-hmm.
Well, we had a basketball wing here, too.
Yeah.
Except for Grandma, she passed out.
Yeah, afterwards. Actually, she didn't really pass out. She had an epileptic event. Really? Usually if you pass out, you just go down. She was looking up at the sky and going like this.
This isn't the front either, is it?
I don't know.
Yes, absolutely.
Absolutely
well,
not.
I thought you could. We saw people walk out.
Yeah. We're finding that at all the exits.
That's all right.
They're making us walk to the front.
Some people were saying some bunch of bad words.
Yeah, it happens.
And it's on the video.
It's on your video?
Yes.
We're gonna have a hike when we go to the Husker game.
You mean our seventh fun thing?
Yep. I think they have us touring the whole stadium in Utah, so we're gonna have a hike there.
Well, that was pretty fun about your small battery.
Did it work good?
Yeah. Where's the elevator?
It's right there. I was waiting for Julie. Go ahead. I might have you sit right here. I want to see if I can let the other guys in. You be okay right here?
Yeah.
I'm going to see if I can let those other guys in.
Okay.
You think they're close? Unless they've already gone around. Yeah, stand there.
Is the store open? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the store opens.
What?